In this video, I'm going to show you how to change default font in Google Docs. So firstly, open Google Docs, then type your text, then select it. Now click on format. Scroll in font and select as bold, italic, underline, and in paragraph style, click here, hover cursor to normal text and click on update normal text to match. That's it. So like this you can change default text in Google Docs. Hopefully you like this video. Thanks for watching this video.